are talking about value in art class today, which is lights and darks. So today we are going to create a little caterpillar climbing through the grass with lights and darks. You can see I've already started my grass with a light green crayon. I'm just doing big, tall scribbling with a light green. Now I'm going to come on top with a dark green up and down because this creates the texture of grass. And now I also have two values, light green and dark green. I might like to add a few little flowers on the side. We've been talking a lot about circles lately, so I think I'm going to draw a circle with a light pink and then fill it in with a dark pink center. Now I have two values of pink. Maybe I'll give it a little stem and a leaf. Another cool way that you can create value is with the same crayon. Try this. Don't press down very hard to create a light value, and then push down really hard to create a dark value. That's always kind of fun too. You can see it a little better. And a stem and a leaf. Now to add my caterpillar, we are going to use just a little bit of paint and our fingertips. See my green finger? That's because I've been practicing. Alright, so I am going to be helping each of you with this. We'll put just a little bit on your fingertip just one time because we want a caterpillar that ranges in value from dark to light. So then we're going to go dot, 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 dot. And do you see what happens as I go? They get lighter and lighter. Now, I can give that last one a little face because he is a happy little value caterpillar, just like that. And then I can add anything else that I want to my picture. I can put a sky and leaves and trees and flowers and anything else that I want. That's the plan. Very cool value caterpillar.